How to change a YouTube banner using an Android or an Apple iOS iPhone. You can no longer change a YouTube banner using the YouTube app on your mobile device, but don't let that stop you. All you need to do is open up any browser and I'll show you how to do it. Before we get into it, if either of these methods do work for you, please do leave a like so that others can find it. And also do consider subscribing with your notification bell turned on. If you're using a Chrome browser on your device, type in youtube.com. And there are two ways to do this. You can either click on the share sheet icon at the top right corner here, scroll down to request desktop site, or you can click on the three dots at the bottom right corner and click on request desktop site. Once you're in the desktop version, you're going to click on your profile icon in the top right corner and then down to your channel. And then from here, you're simply going to tap on the banner, or if you see a camera icon, you can click on that. And that will let you choose your banner from your photo library that you would have created. Once it's uploaded, it will show you what it will look like across all devices. Once you're happy with it, click on accept. And there you have it. And if at any point you're receiving an error message saying that your photo is too small, then let's head over to the YouTube help page and, well, first of all, you can ignore this pink box because we know that we can do it on a mobile device. That's what we're doing right now. But if we scroll down a little bit, it tells us what the recommended size of the banner should be. Let's scroll down a little further and click on image size and file guidance. And here you'll be able to see what the minimum size of the banner should be and also what the maximum size of the file that will be allowed to be uploaded. Now, unfortunately, if you've made your banner and it's showing as too small, I wouldn't recommend using a converter to convert it into a large file, because what's going to happen is it'll become pixelated and it will look blurry and stretched. What I would suggest is if you go into Google and search for YouTube banner template, you can download the template and then use a program like Canva or Snapper, PhotoJet. All of these have pre-made templates. So I'll show you very quickly in Canva, just swipe and you'll be able to see the YouTube channel art. Now I do have a separate video on how to make a banner and I'll leave that link in the description below. And now over to those of you who are using a Safari browser on your iPhone, open up Safari, type in youtube.com. Now here I do want to mention that if you guys are receiving a Google sign-in error message followed by another sign-in error message, I do have a separate video for you guys to watch. There is a fix that needs to be done. So I will leave a link in the description below and also at the end of the video. Okay, so going back to the Safari browser, for those of you who are using iOS 13 software, you'll need to click on the double A's in the top left corner and scroll down to request desktop website. And for those of you who are using iOS 12 or earlier software, then you'll need to click on the share sheet icon at the bottom here. Swipe to the left until you see request desktop site. Once you're on the desktop version, from here you'll just click on your profile icon in the top right corner and scroll down to your channel and follow the exact same steps that I showed earlier in the video for the Chrome browser. I hope this video helped you to change or upload your YouTube banner using an iPhone or an Android. If you did receive any other error messages that I haven't mentioned in this video, please do drop me a comment below, because I love finding solutions and fixes to software issues. That's what my channel is partly about. So please do drop me a comment below and I will definitely try and find a solution for you. Thank you for watching.